In this problem, we have been given that there is a solid conducting sphere, and the charge that's contained in the solid conducting sphere